everyone, welcome back to my channel. Thank you for tuning in today. So today I will be doing Misguided and Boo haul together because I shopped there a few days ago, and I have got quite a lot of stuff to show you guys. And some of the stuff are good, some of the stuff are like better, and some of the stuff are like it's kind of like some of the stuff that I've got are like kind of like hit and miss. So if you guys want to find out what I got from Boohoo and Misguided, then keep on watching.
So the first item that I got from Misguided is this popper style bodycon dress, and I like the material because it's very thick, and yeah, it looks really nice. The fitting is really nice as well, as you can see my booty pop. So this dress was £5, so I got it on sale, so yeah, it was a good bargain. The next item that I got from Misguided is this knitted jumper dress, and again the material is like kind of like it's not that thin and it's not that thick, it's like perfect, it's like in the middle. Like the material is like again 100% acrylic, and it's looks really nice, feels really good, and I like the color as well. So, and this is petite size, so the length of this dress like fits perfectly for my height, so which is I really like. For the problem with the petite size, it's very difficult to get like the right length dress. Like they say on the website, they say like it's a petite dress and it says it's like mini dress, but when it comes to you, like it's like fucking midi dress. It's not even like mini dress. So I'm glad I purchased this one. I was a bit skeptic about getting a jumper dress from Misguided because I've never like shopped their knitted like items. Like, so this was my first time buying knitted dress from Misguided, and actually I'm really impressed. And this was only £11, so it looks really nice. My booty looks popping on this dress, so that's why I like it even more. And you can like, again with this jumper dress, you can always style it up like, or with like your heels, or like with your over the knee high boots, or like you can dress it down, you can wear your sliders like I am wearing right now, or like you can wear your trainers and you can still look nice. So yeah, so the next item that I got from Misguided is this I don't know what this color is, but it's this I think gray or dark gray, so dark gray bodysuit. And this kind of runs big for me, like kind of like long for me, the arms, because I am petite size and I've got this on regular size, so no wonder why it runs big on me. But anyway, the quality feels really nice. The problem with most of the bodysuit that I get from like Misguided or like Boohoo or any other like online shop, like the material looks like very nice on the website, but like when you actually physically get the product, like the material is like the material looks very cheap, like it looks very poor. Like, but with Misguided, some of their bodysuits are like kind of like poorly made, but I'm surprised, like this one, the quality is like so much better. Like it runs thick and the material is nice, the fabric, the color, the design, everything, it looks really nice and looks really classy. So you can dress bodysuit with like, you can dress it up like either with like skinny jeans or like with leather skirt, or like if you want to look a bit more classy, then you can just go ahead with your like long, I don't know what they call this, long skirt, and you look like a, you look very classy and you look very elegant as well with the bodysuit. So that's why I like bodysuit, because like you can always dress it up or like you can always dress it down. And I got this again on half price, so it was like £6, so it was a good deal. So next thing that I got from Misguided is this comfy and cozy grey knitted jumper. This was £10. As you can see, the material is really nice. It's 100% acrylic, and come on, this was only £10, so I'm not even mad at it because this jumper is really cute. Like, it's really nice, it's very smoky, and the fact that is this one got turtleneck, so I really like the detail, I really like the fitting, and it got like the side cut detail as well on the both side, so I really like it. So this was only £10. So the next item that I got from Misguided is this biker jacket, and the jacket itself is like really, the quality, the material feels really nice. I can tell that by the feel of it, like the material is like very good, and like it feels very expensive as well, and it looks kind of expensive as well. And this was again, it was on sale, so I think it was like 70% discount, so I paid £25 for this nice little jacket. Okay, so now we are moving into Boohoo. So the first item that I got from Boohoo is this cold shoulder distress jumper. When I saw it on the website, I was like, oh, should I get it or should I not get it, just because of the fact that I was unsure about this distressed detail on the shoulder, because it looked good on the model on the website, but I wasn't sure if I would be able to rock this, if I would be able to pull this look. But like, it was only £2 on the website, it was on sale, so I thought, okay, do you know what, just screw it, just like, let's just buy it. So I bought it, and it's here now. Like, when I put it on, it is kind of like a bit small. I usually am size 4, and this is petite size 4, which is my actual size. And but like the size, the sleeves, as you can see, like this, the sleeves of this jumper, they are quite short, to be honest. But for a £2, I'm not mad at it. Like, come on, like. And when I wear it, like, it looks really nice. It doesn't look that bad. It doesn't look that bad as I thought. So it looks really nice. So I just went ahead and paired this jumper with my, again, black skinny jeans, along with my, what do you call this color? Tan color boot. And yeah, they look really nice. And it kind of looks like very casual, but like a bit stylish and casual at the same time. So that's why I like this jumper. So. And it just looks nice, so yeah. So next item that I got from Boohoo is this stud PU leather jacket, biker style. To be honest, when I first saw this jacket, like on the website, I was like, wow, I need to get this. I need to get this jacket, because like when I saw this jacket, I kind of like imagined like in my head like how I was gonna dress this jacket. So I got it, and this was only £7, so I thought, okay, just get in my basket, you know what, just get in, like, because come on, for £7, like, for a stud jacket, like, you gotta go, what can go wrong, am I right? Like, so I purchased this jacket, and so when it got delivered to me, like, the first thing I wanted to check was this jacket, because like I was more excited to see this jacket, because I've never had this stud biker jacket. I've never owned it before, so I was very, very excited to try this jacket. Like, when I saw this jacket, like, when I opened the package, like, I was kind of like, I was kind of like disappointed, like, because of the quality of this jacket. Like, I mean, it's Boohoo, like, Boohoo, like, to be honest, I'm not really big fan of the quality, because like the majority of the items that I get from Boohoo, like, the quality always like fails me. So I shouldn't have expect much, like the fact that I got this jacket for £7. So I was like thinking about returning it, like, but now when I try it on camera, it looks nice and it looks good, like, and I feel like I can dress this really well, like, and so I just went ahead and I just styled this biker jacket with this long dress t-shirt. I got this from River Island from men's section, and this kind of got like distressed detail. And I paired this up with my over the knee high boot from Boohoo as well. And yeah, when you like piece them all together, like, they look good. So about keeping this jacket. So yeah, and this jacket comes with a buckled belt. I just didn't like the belt like with the jacket, so I just took it out and I'm just gonna wear it on its own. So overall, so the jacket looks good. Like, the material is not the best, but it looks really good. Like, if you want to go for the looks, then keep the jacket, that's what I would say. So yeah, and this was from, I think, boutique section as well. So yeah, it was a good deal, so I like it. And this jacket kind of like gives me that baggy vibe, so that's why I wanted to try this jacket. That's why I wanted to purchase this jacket, because I wanted to create like a baddie bitch look. So, and this looks perfect. This is the perfect jacket for that look. So yeah, I like it actually. No, I'm not gonna return anything. So next item that I bought from Boohoo is this dark denim distress skinny jeans. Like, the jeans looks good, the quality is good, and the price is good as well, as I only paid £7. Now usually, like, for this style, if you compare to the shop like Topshop or like River Island, then you'd have to pay like over £45 to get like nice distressed skinny jeans. And in Boohoo, like, I only paid £7, which is like a bargain for me. And I never had this color like skinny jeans in my wardrobe yet, so yeah, it's good for change. The only issue with these jeans is that this is a petite section, and this is size 4, and the fact that this is petite section and that the jeans, the length of the jeans runs very kind of like long for me, so I have to fold it like 2 times to, like, I don't know, to make it look nice in my height. And the crotch area, it's not tight around the crotch area, but like still I feel like kind of like some like discomfort around this area, so I'm not sure like whether I should keep it or not. But the price is good, the quality is good, and I really like the style as well, so I'm not sure whether I should keep it or whether I should not, or send it back. So I'm not sure, but I like the look, I like the feel, and yeah, it looks nice. So it looks, ladies, like, if you want to like buy skinny jeans, but whether you are not sure whether you should get it or not, here is my tip. Like, my number one tip is, if the jeans looks good around your butt area, then definitely keep it. So that's how I shop my skinny jeans. So yeah. So the next item that I got from Boohoo is this off the shoulder top with this balloon sleeve. The material itself, it's not the best, because it's kind of like, I'm not sure, like, the material feels like very plasticky, and the material feels very cheap, but I only paid £2 for this top, so you get the quality is like, you get what you pay for. So I mean, for the price, the look of the top is really good. Like, I really like the detail, I really like this balloon sleeve, like, I like this detail, like, it looks really nice, and it looks like very summery. I like this top, and I've got this in another color as well, which I'll show you in a minute. But and I paired this up with my skinny jeans, distressed skinny jeans from, again, this is from Boohoo. And usually this is my first time buying these skinny jeans like from Boohoo, because I never buy my skinny jeans like from online, because I'm very skeptic about the whole sizing issue and like the length and everything. So I was like very skeptic about like buying these jeans, but then because of the price, the only reason I bought this jeans was because of the price, because it was only £6, it was on the sale, and this was a petite section, so I thought, okay, petite, I will give it a try, and for the price as well. So the overall jeans looks good. The crotch area, it doesn't feel tight, it doesn't feel any discomfort, and yeah, so. And I like this detail as well, it kind of reminds me of like Topshop, so I really like this distressed detail. So I just paired this two together with my nude heel and that's the look.
So again, I got this off the shoulder top with the balloon sleeve. Again, it's the same one. I just got it on a different color because I just wanted to, because I like the color so much, like, so I thought, okay, let's just get both color, white and red. So this is how it looks. The color looks very vibrant, the color looks very rich. It kind of reminds me of like going on a holiday. It kind of reminds me of like Spain, like kind of like cha-cha-cha-cha-cha, Senorita moment. Like, yeah, the quality, again, it's not the best. It's not thin, it's not that thick, but the material feels kind of like plasticky. So again, it looks good. I like the look, I like the style, but the quality isn't the best. But again, it was only £2, so I'm just gonna keep it. Like, it look, spring is coming, summer is coming, so this will look very nice on spring and summer. So I coordinated this shirt, this top, with my denim skirt, and I just paired it up with my gladiator sandals from Primark. So that's the look, and I like it. It's very like spring, it's very summer, like I like it. It's giving me that flow. All right guys, so the last thing that I want to show from my Boohoo haul is this cute wrap midi skirt. And to be honest, I really like this skirt. This skirt looks very like daring, like very sexy and like very classy. Like, you can dress it however you want, you can like wear this for like a night out, or like for a date night, or like for girls night. Like, this skirt like is the best. Like, however, the only downfall of this skirt is that the material is very thin. Like, the material is like very cheap plastic material, and like if you wear underwear, then it's gonna show the shape. Like, and if you are someone who doesn't feel like showing the shape of the underwear, then this is not the right skirt for you. However, like, I really like the skirt. Like, this, the color is nice. I like this cut detail. I like the slit detail on the front. Like, it looks very, ooh, very like mamacita. Like, it looks really nice. I like this skirt. Like, and this was only £2, so I just went ahead and like styled this with my cami top from River Island, and I just paired it off with my nude heel. Like, this skirt like can good, this skirt would look good real, like this skirt can go well with like a chiffon like blouse as well, like a white blouse, plain white blouse, or like this would look really nice with bralette as well, or like what else, or like even like with a plain nude crop top, like tight crop top, this would look really nice. Or even with bodysuit, again, if you want to wear bodysuit, then if you are happy to display the shape at the back, then yeah, just go ahead and rock it with a bodysuit. But for me personally, I don't like showing this shape, so I'm just gonna pair with like a crop top, or like a cami top like this, or like even a shirt. Like, so yeah, I really like this skirt. Like, the quality isn't the best, but I really like the detail, I really like the fit of it. Like, it really stands out, and like it really looks good on my butt as well, so I like it. And ladies, warning, if you like don't get drunk with this dress, like don't work, or like don't even do like crazy dance with this skirt, because you are gonna get exposed if you're gonna wear this, and if you're planning to get drunk, or if you're planning to like do some crazy dance move at the club. So this is like kind of like very like classy, like sexy and elegant, like skirt. It's for those moments. Like, if you want to go on a date night, if you want to like dress to impress, then this is the right skirt, but not for dancing. So yeah, so this concludes
this haul. So I hope you guys enjoyed my Misguided and Boohoo haul. I hope you guys liked my style, and yeah, thank you for watching and staying for this long. So I'll see you guys next time. So have a good day. Until next time.